Hello everyone, I am 3i Studios and I'm going to be playing on a Nintendo 64 emulator! Because I have this game for a Nintendo 64, but I don't have my Nintendo 64 anymore. Do you want to know what game it is? You can probably tell from the intro. There's a link. Can you tell who it is? Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. That's the game I'm going to be playing. Press start. I have this game for my Nintendo 64, but I don't have my Nintendo 64 anymore, so I have to use the emulator. English. I select that file. And we will name this file 3. So, I choose that file. Yes, I open that file. So, I've gone through the controls. In the vast, deep forest of Hyrule. Long have I served as the guardian spirits. I am known as the Deku Tree. The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or own guardian fairy. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy, and that would be Link! He's having nightmares, I'm guessing. Open the gates of Hyrule! At least I think that's Hyrule. This has the Triforce on it. And there's Navi. Navi. Zelda! And then there's Ganondorf! Oh my god! Navi, Navi, where art thou? Come hither. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words, the words of the Deku Tree. Dost thou sense it, the climate of evil descending upon this realm? Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, now go, find our young friend and guide him to me. I do not have much time left. Fly, Navi, fly! The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depend upon thee. We just flew right into that guy's crotch.
Hello!
Hi. Oh wait, that was Navi speaking.
Hey!
Ah, over there. And run into the fence. I remember this part. Yeah, we had our Nintendo 64 for a short while. I remember playing it when I was 4, but I don't remember. But then we got rid of it and got the original PlayStation. I've been gaming all my life.
Hello!
Hello, 3, wake up! The great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. 3, get up!
Hey!
Hey, come on! Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy?
You finally woke up. I'm Navi, the fairy. The great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Hooray! So let's move. Ooh, Coconut Forest. Yahoo! Hi, Three! Oh, that's a terrible voice. Hello. Wow, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, Three. Wow, that's great news. I'm so happy for you. Now, you're a true Kokiri, Three. Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the great Deku Tree. I remember how to grab these rocks. Yeah. And if I remember correctly, I need to get a sword. Ding! So many rupees sitting in bushes, it's impossible to believe. Hop! Hop! Yay!
Listen.
The great Deku Tree has summoned you. Please come with me. Hi, Three. Look this way. Over here, with the Z and talk. Yes, yes, that's how you use a fairy. It's so great that you finally have a fairy partner. I'll teach you how to talk to people using your fairy. When a fairy flies near a person or a thing, press Z to look in that direction. If you use Z targeting, you can talk to people from a distance, like we're doing right now. When you have nothing that you can target, you can press Z just to look forward. Try it. If you use Z targeting, you can talk to people from a distance. Yes, I... Alright, can I go in here? What's in here? Uh-huh. Welcome! We sell shields, but not swords. Okay. No, I... Great. This shop, it sells things you can get in the forest for free. Teehee. Do you know how to use the Deku shield? Eh? When you get the shield, press start to get into the subscreens. Select the equipment subscreen with Z or R. On the equipment subscreen, choose the item you want to equip and press A to equip that item. Once you equip it, hold it up with R and change its angle with that directional thing. T.
Hey, you, Mr. No Fairy, what's your business with the great Deku Tree? Without a fairy, you're not even a real man. What? You've got a fairy? Say, what? The great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the great Mido? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're going to help the great Deku Tree without both a sword and a shield ready? What? You're right, I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Sheesh. Sheesh! Why should I equip a sword and a shield? Is there monsters that way? I don't think so, because this is the Kokiri Forest. There's nothing really bad in the Kokiri Forest. Rupees! Thank you. Rupee. More rupees. Holy rupees, Batman. Forest folk shall not leave these woods.
You're not allowed to leave the forest. The great Deku Tree said that if a Kokiri leaves with the woods, he or she will die.
Okay then. If you say so. There's a blue rupee up there. I wanna get it. Give it to me. But first I gotta go through these bushes to find some rupees. Rupees! No rupees. Blue rupee. Give me the blue rupee.
You came all the way up here. You're a real man. Look, isn't this view pretty? Change your viewpoint with up so you can look around the forest with...
There's something over there. I can see that.
What is this?
You see a small mound of soft soil here.
Huh?
Alright, let's go in here and break people's pots. Because that's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? Oh wait, this guy has chests. Oh, Mido's house. Blue rupee! Green rupee!
Red rupee?
Nope, blue rupee. Da-na-na-na! My life energy is recovered. Now let's go into people's houses and break their pots.
This place is hearts. Never mind then. Ooh, pot. Green rupee. Where's the rupee? It went behind here. There we go. I didn't want to do that. Ooh, blue rupee. Hello. He saw nothing. My sister took some rupees and went shopping at the store that has a red roof. Speaking of rupees, a green one is worth 1, a blue one is worth 5, and a red one is worth 20. Ah. And I would be lucky to find a red one. And it seems like everyone has unlimited rupees. Oh, I see it. A blue rupee. Up there. Up here. Give me blue rupee. Rupee! Oh, I can climb.
Look, I can climb!
Look! What does this sign say? The Lost Woods. The Lost Woods, I remember that. This statue's one-eyed gaze pierces into your mind. Ouch, that must hurt. Let's go into the Lost Woods. Welcome. Deku Shield. Give me that. Bye. Da-na-na-na! You got a Deku Shield. Nope, not right now. All right, so start. I now have a Deku Shield. Now let's go and get some more rupees. This is getting boring. Gimme. Oh, I'm sorry! I hit you! No! Alright, so let's go over here. Is there any rupees behind my house? No, there isn't. There's this entire place just full of children. There's a fairy here. I'm the bushwhacker. I'm gonna break this pot. I'll do it. Thank you.
No, no, no. No, 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 no. There you go. I learned everything. Where did that rupee go? Where'd it go? Did it go behind here? Where'd it go? It glitched out. No! No, it glitched out! No! Alright, how's this doing? Alright, so we're at 20 minutes. I've been playing this for 20 minutes and I already have a Deku shield. Ding! Ding! No rupees. Wait, do I need 20 rupees to get a Deku stick? Oh, I forgot you could do that. Welcome! Ah. Da-na-na-na! Once to put it away, stand still and press A. You can carry up to 10 sticks, but don't waste them.
Let's buy another stick.
Alright, so, start. So I have Deku sticks on delete. That's a big stick. There we go. That's a pretty big stick. Hi there. If you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Sheesh. Fine then, I'll hit you with my stick. I have a stick! I have a sword and a shield! Sheesh! What do you want me to do? Do you want me to go to the Temple of Time and get the Master Sword? I'm surprised I remember that. Fine then, I'll rob your house again. Oh wait, maybe I should go into the Lost Woods and get a sword. Yeah, that's a great idea. I should go into the Lost Woods and find a store. To the Lost Woods. Oh, hello there! What the... No! No! I'm not going... No! No. I'm not gonna do that. No. 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 I'm gonna go this way. I'm the bushwhacker. Oh, it broke! I broke my stick! No, wait, this is a dungeon!
What am I doing going in there? Wait, did I just leave? Yes, I did! Holy crap! How did that loop around like that? Ah, I remember this place. This place was so confusing. How in the... I just went forward, and it sent me back. That's weird. I'm just going to ignore you, and I'm gonna go this way. You see a small mound of soft soil here. Okay, can I go into it? Or not? Do 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 do! I should probably stop whistling. Oh! Jeez! No. I don't want to battle. Get out of there. Get out of there, Link. I said get out of there. I said get out of there! Up. I had my ocarina. So that goes this way. And that sends me over here. But what if I go this way? That will send me all the way back to Kokiri Forest. We'll just go for one more run. One last run, and then I'll end the episode here. Oh, wow. Okay, one more run! One more run, and then I'll be done. Maybe I'm supposed to go into that dungeon. Maybe I am. No, let's not go into the dungeon. Light, this leads to darkness. That leads to light, this leads to light, and that leads to darkness. Light, light, light. Light, light, light. This is just a huge dead end. That's not dark, that's light. Let's go through here. Oh! Ow! Oh no! No, no, I'm just looking for rupees. Ouch! Get away from me. I'm just looking for rupees. No, no, stay away. No! 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 Don't stop shooting at me! Water temple. Does this game have oxygen? Alright, fine, we're going into this temple right here. Goron City. I can't get in through there. Alright, we're gonna head back to the Kokiri Forest. And I'm going to end this episode here. So, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want more, and I shall see you guys later. Goodbye!